bring that down a notch. All right, so we are actually leaving off exactly where we left off last time with Ratchet and Clank up your arsenal. And when I say we're leaving off, I literally mean we're leaving off right where I left off, because I actually just left the game paused for like 30 days. So I didn't realize my PS3 was just sitting here on because it wasn't on the screen. Hello, Mr. Monkey Man. Oh, that's how this we initiate this. All right. Done. They're both lagged up, but you can hear his ass getting whooped in the background. Aight. I'm down. I'm game. And I believe I have my microphone set up to where I can hear myself a little bit better now, so I'm not so, well, I'm still loud, but it'll be alright.
Hey, this thing on?
Meticulously reconstructed by our crack research team with the aid of eyewitness accounts, bathroom gossip, wild speculation, and a magic eight ball.
Fucking magic eight ball.
The fifth Solarian equinox, the Solana galaxy was terrorized by a notorious pirate known as Captain Blackstar.
Ahoy! Captain Salty Dong!
Though still in the prime of his youth, Captain Quark was already a living legend.
I was beating him up with a stick.
However, no previous adventure could have prepared Quark for his encounter with the dread pirate Blackstar and his crew of... Oh, please tell me this is a typo.
That's robotic pirate ghosts. Guess reading wasn't your subject, eh, Professor?
Right. Now we begin the interactive portion of Episode 1. Booty is in the eye of the beholder.
Woo! Alright, here we go. These are I used to just suck at these. I still kinda do. I always hated doing them. But I remember this was like the thing I struggled with the most when I had to try to go back and get like the platinum trophy for the game, which I never actually achieved doing. Yep, there we go. Oh, yep. This is why I fucking hate this mode. Alright. Fuck off, little rat. Alright. I remember there's like a secret to this. You just have to like stay in a secret location. I don't know, it didn't work. There's like a spot where he can't get you, and I don't remember what where said spot is. Maybe it's just you hide in here. I don't know. You've got to be fucking kidding me. What the hell? That's such budget. Oh yeah. Fine. We'll take this at a focused, relaxed manner. Captain Salty Dong ship is not one to be taken lightly. Move away from that. Fucking rat! Another fucking rat! Oh, the fucking fireball still got me. Oh, I'm gonna jump right here. Don't hurt me! Woo! Alright, let's go. What the fuck? There's two of them? How did he throw two? That's such bullshit. I've never seen that happen in this game. They're only supposed to be able to throw one at a time, and he threw that shit at like an angle too. Shit came flying out from like the window next to me. All right, let's. Oh, there's a little thingy. I want to try to get all of these though. That's my one thing I want to try to. Oh. Fucking pirate skull thing that eats the air does not like me. He's like munching on air. If you look at him, you want to see it? Look at him munching on that air. Tasty air. Taste it, fresh air. No. There we go. Fucking rats! Yeah, bitch. I forgot you could crouch. Yeah, bitch.
Old-timers say a giant robotic space eel haunts.
Get it! Woo! I probably should have saved that ammo. Fucking rats! Oh, fucking sword man! Oh, fucking rats! I do like the music though. Music's bitchin'. I'll give you that, Captain Salty Dong. How do I have a little bit of health left in that bar? I didn't think that was possible. Oh well. To not have like, I thought you just lost whole bars. I didn't know it was possible to lose like 3/4 of a bar. Ah! Ha! Fucking rat! I can't believe you was goddamn peed. Alright, let's keep jumping. Oh, no. Oh, we're one little sliver away. Means we're probably gonna die soon. Oh, we just barrel stuffed him. Alright, looks like it's all gonna work out for us. Oh! You see that? You see that shit? You see that? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. To the top. You gotta bob, 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 bob. You're the top. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, we got it. I think you can, like, shoot through here and you can hear one die. Maybe not. I know there's a way to do it. I know there's somebody at the end of this bitch. Maybe not. I remember there was one of these where you could, like, shoot and you'll hear somebody die, like, way down the road. You can shoot them, like, before you even get to them. It's quite effective. Yeah, I guess it's not this. Oh yeah, I already got, I haven't even made the time requirement. Like, I've already failed that, as you can see the little gray shit up there. I got a titanium bolt, bitches! What do you got? Oh. Damn. I spoke too soon. I was like, I hope it doesn't make me start over. I don't remember this game being that bad about checkpoints. However, if you fucking play Jak 2, or Jak and Daxter 2, however you want to call it, it's really called Jak 2, that son of a bitch would have put me right at the beginning of this mission. That game has no checkpoints. Whatsoever. I am going to start playing that next, too. Well, I'm probably going to start playing it alongside of this, but I want to get kind of into this before I start another project. I also need to go back and finish up Half-Life, and, seems like there's a, fucking Alan Wake. I completely forgot I was playing Alan Wake, not gonna lie. Like, I played it in such spacey, like, segments. Oh yeah, this is like a play on Centipede. Oh, no! I can't shoot while I'm hanging? That's bullshit. Alright. I believe I can just punch the shit out of this dude with full health, and it will fuck him up, like, way more. Yeah, watch. Yeah, look at that, look at that. Come here, come here. Come here, you big fat fucking centipede. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. What you didn't know is I played Millipede too. I don't remember if there was a difference between Millipede and Centipede, was there? Or was it just like the same game branded under a different name? Oh my god, that sounds kind of awful. It's, like, really loud on my end for some reason. I got 6,000 bolts just for playing a fucking video game. I wish I could make money playing video games. Get on it.
I mean, I've worked on some real junk, but this one takes the cake. Pirate, ghost, robots. What do they think, we're idiots?
Hey, Professor, snap to it.
Once again, the citizens of the Solana Galaxy owed their lives to the dauntless courage of the remarkable man behind the cube. With great reluctance, Quark accepted a meager fee for his services and promptly donated the entire sum to the Quark for Tots.
Oh my god.
A charity providing makeovers and buxom bimbos for needy people named Quark.
I've got a big heart. Mr. President? Yes, I got the fruit basket, thanks. It turns out I'm allergic to prunes. Who knew? What? Blackwater City is under attack. Yes, sir, I'm on my way.
The exciting, all true, right, adventures of Captain Quark continue in episode 2.
Woo! I've always wondered how Captain Quark became a superhero in the first place. Like, he's such an asshole and so dumb. Like, how did he get that? Like, because even in the first game, he's just a douchebag. Like, how did he get, like, what happened before he was a douchebag? Or was he always a douchebag? I'm confused.
Well, who's that handsome devil?
It appears Quark has...
Hey, this dressing room isn't fit for a pig. What kind of shoddy production are you people running?
That's him, all right.
Yeet. He may need a while to adjust.
Just leave him in the cage.
I've got a mission that's perfect for you, too. We've just learned of a prototype holographic device that can disguise the user as a Tyranoid, even allowing him to speak Tyranese.
Yeet!
Is it just me, or do you smell bananas?
Anyway, the device happens to be the grand prize on this week's Annihilation Nation. Check it out.
I was always hoping they'd bring her back as a character, and they did for like 30 seconds. In Deadlock. Yeah, woo, Death Course! Yeah, like the fucking death metal that's playing in the background. No.
Contestant, Fred!
Yeah, Fred, go get him, Tiger!
Fred is a Gadgetron accountant who claims he once had a Morpho Ray go off in his pants.
Yeah, Fred, go get him, boy! Ah, that ain't too bad, Fred. You got this shit.
Doesn't look too bad now, does it?
Nah, I agree with you. He's got the easy course. It'll be aight. Alright, Fred, you gave it a good run.
Another day, another death course.
She's all like, damn, this dude's really depressed on the inside. You know, I never understood that part where she shakes her head. I don't know if she's shaking her head and like, damn, that's a sad thing that he's like, you know, always going to these death courses to win shit. Or if she's like, stop complaining, you motherfucker. Or if she's just like, I don't know. I never understood that. Like, I've always tried to figure out fuck symbolism behind her shaking her damn head like that. Alright?
Hey, it's the Galactic Rangers. Hello, Mr. Ranger.
Helga's not in here yet. That's right. We get the gadgets after this. We get the gadgets way later. I take that back. We get them like when we go to Dax, I think. Which is way on out there. We haven't even made it past... We haven't even made it to the sewers yet. So... Ooh, this gun is awesome. We're gonna have to get that.
Look at that, boy! Yeah, John Bluey! Yeah!
Although, I didn't play the first one. Well, I did. But I think I deleted my save on the first one. And I never played back through it enough to become a Gadgetron employee to get the discount. However, I do have a lot of saves for the second one. So when we find the Megacorp guys, I do get the Megacorp discount and a couple of free guns. And they're also really fucking good guns. The ones you get from, like, the first game aren't that great, if I remember right. You may get, like, I don't know. But, yeah, I just remember, like, the discount for the stuff isn't that special. But the Megacorp stuff's pretty good. You get, like, a free turret gun and some other stuff, depending on if you bought it in the game or not. I think it's only if you bought it in the previous game, though. I think if you didn't buy it, then you can't have it. It's actually kind of, like, surprising that they did that in a game like this, but, you know. I think it's not that big of a deal, but... That they just, like, let you have a free gun if you bought it in the last game. I remember the first one, it was, like, a fucking struggle to buy shit.
Are you ready to play?
Yeah! You ever just want to get your own nuns ripped off?
He's an unemployed rocket mechanic who claims to have saved two galaxies, but most people know him as Secret Agent Clang's bumbling chauffeur.
Oh, that's fucked up, dog.
Will make him more attractive to the lady. Give a warm welcome to Ratchet.
You want to hear me announce Annihilation Nation? We already did it in Overwatch. We're gonna let him finish though.
Yeah.
You ever just want to get your nuts ripped off? Well, come on down to Annihilation Nation. We got fire, we got cameras, we got goddamn little green things floating in a room with an A in it.
Man, that fucking voice just... it makes me, like, break a sweat. It's like doing Reinhardt's voice.
Look at the cameras, boys. One way will we go? Left or right? We're going left. Yeah, the Florida Demolition Derby!
Alright, we're gonna shoot that. Oh! Damn, I'm actually doing pretty good here. Uh-oh. Makes me seem like I'm skilled with the game, really. I'm just getting really lucky here. Alright. I'm down. I'm game. Oh, jump and land. Whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop. Alright, here we go.
We got green dudes in a room again!
Alright, let's take out the green dudes. What are these fuckers even supposed to be?
They're like irritate mosquitoes with fan blades on them. Smack it.
Here we go. Let's hit the button. Oh, you can't shoot it? Okay, fine. Oh, we don't even need any ammo.
Pick up a round!
Oh, is none of this the ammo I need? Or can I only pick up... You know, whatever, fuck it. Man, this gun is fucking just ripping through them. I feel like they should be taking more bullets. Because it is level 3 already. I haven't been using, like, this and nothing else, but... You know, whatever.
Ta-da!
Come on down across the bridge!
Oh, I remember I used to, like, fucking die at this part all the time. Or maybe it wasn't this course. Oh, shit, that's exactly why right there, too. And shit like that. Alright, we got a little spinny robot land here. Spinning. Oh my god, you gotta be shitting me, I jinxed it! No! I was doing so well!
We didn't survive the death course! Oh, I'm about to get flamed!
Oh, oh, we made it. I keep thinking these are the ones that collapse under my feet.
He's got that 1,000-yard stare!
Oh, I said it a little too quick. Oh, get the cameras. Whoop! Whoop! Get it for the skill point, you know? Oh. Oh. Yeah, I keep thinking these are the floors that collapse. That's why I was jumping all over the place earlier. Uh-oh. Whoa, there's a titanium bolt up there. I don't know how you get it. Oh, I bet I know how you get it. Huh. There you go. Look at that. I'm figuring shit out. Love how I go for a headshot, but it really doesn't fucking matter in this game whether you get a headshot or not. Well, it might on some enemies, but I don't think it does. I don't remember. I'm pretty sure body shots and headshots count as the same merit in this game. We wait for the flame to subside. Oh, there we go. Open up the door! Woo! 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 I'm just wooing for no reason. Oh, there's two? When did we use this one? What? Oh, I guess if you're coming through this way. I never knew that about this game. You can come through here at, like, multiple directions. That's kind of interesting. So you can start, like, over here, I guess, on the death course. I guess I never noticed that. I wonder if anybody's actually drawn out a map of Annihilation Nation, like, the actual, like, entire course map. Ding! Alright, here we go again. Here we go! Here we go! I can't believe I fucking jinxed it last time. I was doing so damn good. I look like a goddamn ninja coming through here. And then I got fucking shoved off the edge, like, almost like that. Uh-oh, almost like that again.
Oh, yeah, that's entertaining, folks.
Oh, we get a Cork vid comic already? I don't want to play another one of these. These things suck. Oh, did I get a skill point for... Oh, I got a skill point, I guess, for not getting damage. That's cool. I'm assuming that's what it's for. And dirty. For the lowdown. Showdown. All right.
Low down! Show down!
Oh. This is why I love this gun.
It's satisfying.
It's even better when you get it upgraded because it'll start locking onto like 5 or 6 targets at a time. It may do more than that when you get it fully upgraded. I know it'll lock up to 5 at some point, but I think it might lock more if you get it maxed. It may lock up to like 8 or so. Can't remember, maybe 7. Oh, no, 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 no! I don't want to get any damage! No, no, no! Run, 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 run! Alright, let's get this gun out. This is really good at solving problems. Woo! Oh, Inferno? Alright, I'll go Inferno. Do it for the memes. Do it for books for dogs.
Do it for the army, brother!
Alright, let's just smack his ass. There we go.
Smack his ass.
Oh yeah, they start bringing out the fucking Gatlin turrets in a little bit. I don't remember if they do that on this level or not, though. Like, this challenge, but I know they start doing it, like, pretty soon in the game. This fucking thing will open up and a big-ass turret will come out, and it's force-fielded, so you can't do shit about it. It's great. It's lovely. It's a grand old, giddy old time.
I can't hold much longer!
Alright, we're good.
I like it when you knock off your armor and you see the little blue guy that lived under the armor. He's on a rampage now!
Alright. And he looked a little bit ominous there. Hello, how are you? Oh!
They got the ugliest goddamn faces I've ever seen.
I love this gun. You know, it has some sort of lock-on function that I did not know existed until I played it, like, prior. I played it a little bit prior to, like, playing this playthrough, and I didn't realize that there was a lock-on function with that gun. Yeah, big surprise there, woo.
And here to give you your prize, the lovely Miss
Cornelia. He's looking at her like, Plank would smash. He knows.
He is better looking.
Oh, that's fucked up, though.
Do not be alarmed, Sasha. That is Ratchet.
Oh, I see you won the Terror Guys. It's very convincing. Anyway, there's something I think the two of you need to see.
What we got?
Work personal log entry 101301. After I personally vanquished the protopet menace and revamped the megatron.
Oh fuck, I remember that. And the crotchetizer.
My efforts on protecting the endangered creatures of the Florana jungle. But when news arrived that Dr. Nefarious had again risen to power, I knew where my true destiny lay. The training necessary to get back into tip-top shape has been exhausting. And my mind overflows with brilliant concepts. Though I still yearn for the bittersweet stench of my simian companions. The time has come to resume my duties as the greatest hero the galaxy has ever known. Captain Quark!
You know, I'd just like to point out, he put that together in the time that I went to Annihilation Nation and won the Terror Guys.
But the president put Quark in charge of the fight against Nefarious.
Like, he put that video together in presentation
just
together.
His first team meeting. You better get back to the Phoenix right away.
I agree. This does not sound good.
Oh, he speaks Tyranese. Why the hell do I need to speak Tyranese if Clank speaks Tyranese? Clank could just teach me Tyranese. These creepy motherfuckers right here, they're just watching you in the like, waiting area that you walk into. I mean, there's nothing special about this area. There's no reason they should be watching me with their creepy red eyes. I can't remember if they looked like that in the second game. If they always looked that, you know, the creepy shadow dudes. Oh, we already went to Arcadia. We need to go to Phoenix so we can get our next mission. Whoa, I'm so excited. With the unaligned ship noises for whatever reason in the PS3 version. It doesn't make like the right noise at the right time when you're flying. It doesn't make any sense. Yeah. Nope. That was not the landing sound back in the day, but it'll be alright. It'll buff. What you got?
Ladies,
what you got to say?
Gentlemen. Oh, and Helga. Welcome to
Is she the other option on YouTube? Is she the other gender and Helga?
Each of you is an expert in your particular field. From Al's mastery
she looked
of electronics to Skid's nerves of steel.
Also, why are all of them so fucking huge? Including Skid. And we're tiny.
Each of you has shown that you are worthy to wear the cube.
I am still worthy.
Years ago, I single-handedly defeated Dr. Nefarious. But like a rash on the galaxy's backside, he has flared up again. Our first mission will be to infiltrate the Doctor's top secret base on planet Aquatos. Impossible, you say? Mm-hmm. Perhaps for a lesser strategist. Behold, my brilliant plan! First, Ratchet and Clank will descend to the sea floor and wade through a series of tunnels flooded with waist-high raw sewage.
What?
Please hold your questions until the end of the presentation. After infiltrating the base, our agents will split up. Clank will enter the base's ventilation system where he will locate and deploy this banana-guided autonomous monkey device. Or...
the game.
Meanwhile, Ratchet will use his extensive knowledge of the Tyranoid language and customs to win the trust of the bloodthirsty alien guards. Finally, our agents will make their way to Nefarious's personal office, steal everything that isn't nailed down, and exfiltrate the base completely undetected.
Sounds good to me.
That's crazy.
But it just might work.
There's no argument whatsoever. I just have to go do that.
I mean, Helga.
Yeah?
You seen that monkey around here? He took off with my goggles.
I will squish you like an insect if you keep bothering me.
God damn, alright. I see you two are getting along just fine. Also, I love how your feet don't touch the floor. How did you even get up there? What the fuck? Oh, he called you sir. Throwing fucking shade. You're gonna take that shit? You're like the commander of this bitch. You should throw him out of the airlock. All right, and you need to learn some manners. Captain Quark, oh, he gets a big fucking chair.
Yo, Skid dude.
You talking to me?
Reverse the polarity on the thingy and redivert power to something.
Yeah, do that, Skid. Do your job. I'm gonna go do mine and go through the waist-high raw sewage so I can... Well, not really sure what we're doing on Aquatos other than going to Nefarious' office, but... I love how it's Nefarious' secret base, and I don't know that they did any research to find out where his secret base was. Like, they were just like, yeah, his secret base is on Aquatos, you know? Can I get new armor yet? Oh, I can, but do I need new armor? That's the real question. I could probably use it. Because this is the armor that usually I keep until I get the higher up. I think there's like three or four sets of armor. And I usually skip the second set. I usually wait until the set after that and then buy that armor instead. Alright, well... let's go start going to Aquatos. And I am probably about to have to go take a wee, so I will put it on be right back, but I will fly to Aquatos before I take my wee. Did I click Aquatos? I didn't really pay attention to see if I did that or not.
Incoming call.
Oh, we got a call. Oh, yo. No.
Flank, Bubby, you're killing me.
Oh boy, I'm so glad.
I'm trying to make a picture here, and Mr. Bigshot Star is nowhere to be found.
I am currently occupied with a mission of galactic security.
Right, right. I get it. You want a bigger trailer? Done. You want a daily oil massage? Done! I need my star on the set pronto, capiche?
You're breaking up.
You know, I can see you, weasel boy.
Oh yeah? How about now?
Oh! Oh!
You'll figure something out. We've got work to do.
Yeah, you're right. We do have shit to do. I'm not gonna argue with you there. Alright, so we landed on Aquatos. I am gonna put on my be right back shit and go take a piss, alright? Back. I have no idea what it played from my lovely selection or playlist that I have from my Be Right Back music, but I hope you enjoyed it, whatever it was, but I couldn't hear it because of the way my setup is right now. I can't hear any audio coming out of my computer, which, and I'm sorry, I didn't realize Overwatch was open in the background when I first did something, so you might have heard that for like a second when there's a cutscene. I apologize. But anyways, I closed it as soon as I realized that's what feedback was going, because I turned my desktop audio back on, but I couldn't hear it, so we should be good. We should be able to just kind of yeet on through here. There's not anything else I need to note. I'm wondering what it played, though. That's like the only time I've ever had to use that. I've been drinking a bunch of water, so I had to pee, but
Skid, what are you doing?
I don't usually have to use my be right back.
My name is Shadow Dude, bro.
Black
Ops are my speciality.
Yeah, bro.
You guys could use my help.
Thanks, Shadow Dude, but I think we've got this one covered.
All right, I'll just take my hacker and go back to the ship.
Oh,
well, you know, on second thought,
yeah.
I think we'd like you to join the mission, mm-hmm. Shadow Dude.
Awesome!
Woo!
This is gonna be sick!
Water! Oh my god! Oh, now I'm choking on water. I was like, water, and then I just see a fucking, like, big-ass green shit blob on my screen. I didn't realize it was there. Oh, there's more of them. They had children, and their children had children. The evolution of the blob. The blob had children, and then the children have children, and then them children will have children. You see what I'm saying here? See, children have children, and then the children, they go. It goes all the way down the line of command. Luckily, they're not hard to kill. Alright, we're gonna start using... Ow! Jesus. I'm having all kinds of problems today. We're gonna use this little thingy, because it's fun to use. Awesome! I know, right? Oh, damn, it took them out, like, instantly. Awesome, I didn't know there's a jackpot thing in this. I forgot just how many damn jackpots they put in this game around just that. Just like, you know, all over the place. I don't remember nearly as many as they have. There we go. Let me go collect all these bolts while you're doing that shit. Since I have the- Oh, ow! Since I have the double the stuff. Oh, did it spawn me back up here? Now it's gonna waste my- fucking jackpot. You son of a bitches. You little cunt wagons. I guess it'll buff. I don't know how long I plan on streaming. Probably a pretty long stream tonight. I have a lot of energy. I fell asleep like really late today, like at noon, so. Ooh, look at it. Look at it. I love how they added that, like the whole like red button thing, even though I don't think you ever actually have to come back and use the hack yourself, anyways. Not to mention, I don't know if it does that anyways on, like, the actual hacker stuff you have to do later. Because you, somewhat, you get the hacker and you have to do the shit. I don't know why they didn't... Oh! I don't know why they didn't just do it for this mission, honestly. But, you know, I guess the gifts get a bigger role because he really isn't in the game that much.
Yo, dudes, I can't swim.
Yeah, he's about to tell me that. Oh my god. Oh, there's another one. I was like, whoa, where'd that come from? Fucking fireballs shooting out the damn ceiling. Alright, we got the box. We got... I say the word alright a lot. I've noticed that when I stream alone. I say alright, 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 all the time. I say alright or okay. You just have to get used to it. It's just my way of transitioning sentences sometimes, you know? Alright.
Sorry, dude.
I just did it again. I just caught myself saying the word alright. I was like, alright. I don't know, man. It's just what I do, okay? So just leave me alone. Just go about your business. Go about your day. Stop judging me, you know? And we'll get on with our lives. I say, you know, a lot, too. And, you know, there's a lot of words I overuse, but it'll buff. We'll go get the crates, we'll go smash them open, we'll get the bolts, we'll get the money, we'll become rich, we'll buy the world, we'll fucking push Nefarious into another galaxy, we will buy his plush quarter office, and yeah, it'll be all good. There's a big biomass at the end of the tunnel. You know, something I do miss about the help desk lady, though, is that it's not just the help desk lady. You get a lot of cool, like, stuff from other characters, so I might actually turn that back on. Oh, yeah, so you missed it. Look at that. Aww.
Aye!
Plus, I like to make fun of the messages sometimes, so... How much does it take? Oh! Yeah, seriously, shit, how much? I was about to say, how much does it take? I know this thing you can pretty much infinitely feed, though, on this level. Because it kills everybody in pretty much one shot except for the big dudes. So, like that, you can just kill four enemies with it, and it gives you more ammo than what you need. And as long as you only use that weapon, it will just keep feeding it.
Awesome!
Awesome! I agree. I think it's pretty cool too, my dude. Shadow Dude. I think it's pretty cool. I like that name, my guy. If I had a code name, I'd be like Shadow Dude as well, dude. No! We'll get this bolt while we're down here. It seems like the bolts are in really, like, unhidden places in this game. But I remember them being hard as fuck to gather in the second one. That being said, in the second one, they actually had, like, a use, and I don't think they do in this one. In the second one, you used them for upgrades. Used them for, like, special weapon upgrades, and I don't think you do that in this one. I think the bolts are just for, like, little... I honestly don't remember what the bolts are for in this one, now that I think about it. They may just be for, like, little cheat things or something? Like, the, like, big head mode and stuff, you know? Like, back when those were considered to be cheat things. I think you can spend them on, like, different skins, maybe, if I remember right. You know, I don't get a lot of viewers playing this game, but I fucking love playing this game. So we're gonna continue playing it, and then maybe one day, you know, if I ever, you know, get more than, like, 15 followers, then people will flock to me, like, you know, pigeons flock to windows, and they'll be like, holy shit, this shit was epic back in the day. You should do some more of it. And I'm gonna be like, well, I already did it, so you just missed the golden glory days. I will go back and play the second one at some point too, but it was more to see how well this went streaming. Like I said, I don't get a lot of viewers, but I'm having a lot of fun playing it. So I mean, I guess that's really all that matters to me at this point. I don't expect to get tons of viewers at this point in my streaming career, so to speak. So, you know, I didn't expect to get a ton of viewers, especially with a game like this. It's not that it's oversaturated, it's just I wouldn't have thought in a million years to look this up if I was watching a stream. Like, yeah, let me go watch some Ratchet and Clank of your arsenal. Like, that was a game that people stream, because people don't really probably stream this game. And on top of that, I highly doubt I'm the only one fucking streaming this. If I am, I'll be surprised. I was the only one streaming Sunset Overdrive. That shocked me. When I looked that up, I was actually the only person who was streaming that. Which, so I guess it's a possibility, but I just kind of doubt it. So, you know, yeah, it is. But I'm having a lot of fun playing this game. This is actually one of the few games that, like, I have played, but I'm having a ton of fun going back and playing it. A lot of the times, I'm just like, I play the game for the sake of really just kind of streaming more so, which, I mean, sounds bad. I mean, I enjoy all the games I play, but this is just more like something I wanted to do, and I was like, fuck it, I might as well stream it. So, I was gonna do the second one, but this one was a little more stream-friendly, and I played the second one a lot more, so this is a little bit fresher of an experience for me anyways. All right. I see you guys at the end of the tunnel here. That solves that problem. Charged. Oh, we're out. I was about to say, this should kill him pretty quick. This is already level 3, so we shouldn't have to worry about that. Mega jump for the Mickey.
Hey, Skid, my boy! How's it going? Ezio Auditore!
What's going on? I don't know, man. What is going on? You should know, man. You know what's up. You know what's down on the down low. Alright, now hack this shit so I can get across.
Piece of cake.
Ezio! I don't know why I started doing that.
Like a bag of wet potatoes.
Alright.
Yo, dudes! Ratchet!
Probably not my best skin voice, but it's just kind of what came to mind. You know, it just kind of came out of my mouth like word diarrhea. I swear, if I already have to pee again.
God damn it!
Your mouth's hanging open there. You're gonna catch some flies in there if you don't wanna.
Shh! Clank, did you hear that?
We are not alone.
Got a ship that needs some inconspicuous upgrades.
I forgot to feed my goldfish. I'll see you back at the...
Well, if it ain't two of my best customers.
Slim Cognito? What are you doing down
fucking
here?
Fucking Slim Cognito, my boy.
Running with the cops concerning a suck cannon upgrade that was mistakenly sold to a miner. I swear the kid looked 18.
I wonder what he wanted with that suck cannon upgrade.
Conspicuous place to do business. I take it you two are still in the market.
Well, let's see what you've got.
We're always in the market for illegal shit. You know that, Slim. Oh, look at your boy Fizz Widget looking so damn fine and classy in his photo. Alright, you're checking my PS3. You're checking the check sheet. So you can give me my free turret gun. I damn sure know I bought that in the other game. Probably didn't buy the lava gun, though. Yeah, no, I still gotta pay for that shit. I never liked the lava gun anyways. Wasn't my deal. Wasn't my cup of tea. my forte. But the turret gun is fucking badass. Especially in, like, arena combat. But it'd be like that. Alright, we're gonna take the submarine to Paris. Yeah, that's right. This has, like, two parts to it. You had to, like, fight your way through it, and then you got, like, a whole other segment to go through here with Clank and Ratchet as a Terranoid. Not one of my favorite parts of the game, but, you know, it's still a good part. It adds a lot of character and creativity to it. Here.
Yeah, well, I guess it's time to put on the Tira guys and go meet my new pals.
Yeah, my dude.
I'll assist you if I can. Perhaps you should have read the instruction manual.
Did it come with one?
It was nice knowing you.
Alright, damn. He's getting real linguistic there with his flatulence. Alright. Oh yeah, these fuckers will kill you on the spot. I remember that shit. Alright. Let me just... you know what? Fuck the bolts. We don't need the bolts. I just need to do this. A banana? How the fuck?
No monkeying around.
That monkey's fat.
Monkeying.
He got a little belly on him. Of course, he has one eyeball. I don't know why I'm questioning his belly. What?
Clank, that little sucker will chase bananas any place you shoot him. Give it a try.
Woo! Go get it, boy. He may have been your father, boy, but he wasn't your daddy. I need you to, assist monkey.
Clank, woo! If guards discover you, just shoot a banana and have the monkey distract them.
I love how she just has no remorse for the monkey. He's getting shot in the background.
I need you to extend the bridge at junction G5.
Moink. Moink. I love screwing these up though, just to see what the.
Ratchet, I found some online instructions for the Tira guys.
Oh, the internet.
Let's see. When you speak to a Tiranoid, you should see a holographic display. Just tap or hold the correct button as it moves across your display. Watch what you say, though. These guys have really nasty tempers.
Cool. I'll keep that in mind. Orange crouton, zoom zoom, butterscotch. He didn't seem to have a nasty temper. He seemed to be alright with orange zoom zoom butterscotch or whatever the fuck it said. I am an obnoxious FVM in your general direction. I don't even know how to pronounce that word. Alright, we'll talk to you again. Your sister's a squishy lover. I said it again. I don't want to. Your sister's a squishy lover. We need some originality in this bitch. Your mother was a nine-toed snaggle beast. Oh, shit! Dropping them lines! Excuse me, good sir! Would you kindly open that door? It is an honor and privilege for my Terranoid brother. Ah, man. See, I'm getting fucking respect around here. You know what? I like you guys. Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Yeah, see? Look at that. See? Respect. See how that... Why are they so much bigger than I am? Maybe I'm just a little motherfucker. Respect has to be earned. They're watching me, like their eyeballs moving, but they're not. That's kind of creepy. Alright, I'll see. What happens if I just turn into Ratchet here? Oh shit, they beat the fuck out of me. Okay, that's cool. Let's just keep... Oh, never mind. Alright, wait, that's not an option. That's not an option. Oh, see, look, he still remembers. Respect. Respect, homie, respect. Alright, let's keep going. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Why is that something I'm struggling with? This shouldn't be a big problem. Alright, let's go. If you wouldn't stand in the way, this would be easier. Bye-bye. Alright. You gotta wave to him. You gotta know that you respect your little turn on homies. Look at this man, he's numb on one foot and shit. Bye bye. Alright. Oh, let's screw him up. My rabid space goats devour your liver. Alright, that's alright. I'll take that. Wait, no, I get to read that. Aww. Your mother was in... No, we already read that. I want to read, like... Go like a purple fungus token. Man, there's a really good one, and I can't remember what it is. Would you like to buy a free-owned crotchetizer? Yes, that's the one I was looking for. No, I know what to do. No. Yes, see? I'm doing the do. I have to deliver a message from Dr. Nefarious. You look suspicious. Who are you? I'm definitely not a Lombax. I am a loyal servant of certainly not a Lombax. Alright. He agrees. Very well. One cannot be too careful. Alright, let's go to the Tierno, brother. I love the nut, my brother. I love the nut, my brother. How are you doing, my brother? I love the nut. Don't tell anyone, but I hit 5 bolts under this girder.
Sucker is all mine now.
I mean, is he gonna like beat the shit out of me when he figures out there's no 5 bolts under there? Cause I didn't hide no 5 bolts under there. Can I see them like below? Can I jump down? Aww, that's Garbo. I wish I could jump down there. I wonder if I can see like down there now. I'm trying to like. I can't see. Oh yeah, they're down there. Look at the pternoids. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I didn't know you could see that. I thought it was just kind of like, you know, one of those things where it's like it's the same level but not the same level. Yeah, get burned, bitch. Stay back there. He's not even going after the man. He's like, fuck that shit. Hey, no, I need you to go. God damn it. Go here. Stay. Be a good shite wagon. I need you to go after that fan next. Have fun. Aw, oh, he's frustrated. He ain't that fucking stupid. I mean, it's debatable, but
I love those little guys.
I do too, my dude.
Command. Just hold triangle and select a command with the left analog stick.
Don't ask why I like the help messages from the characters, but I do, you know, it's kind of a cool thing. I like to hear dialogue shit, you know. People worked very hard to make those dialogue options, so I will hear them out. Go, little monkey man. Distract the big gun for me. Distract the other one, please God. Get out there. Oh, get the fuck away from me. Do your job, cancerous being. There we go. I hear a poof. It's like a final testament. Okay. Alright. I need you homies to follow me. I need you to get on that. No, not before the last gadget. Son of a bitch. Get off! Alright, you fuckers get on here. Alright. Is that close enough? Okay, apparently it is.
That gate with the number.
Yeah, I got you.
I played the second one.
Boink, boink. Can I say hello to these guys again? I didn't even say hello back.
Hey!
Hey. I just like waving at them for some reason. I think it's cool. Be polite wherever you go. Oh, we're not gonna make it. Yep, I already knew that. Fuck.
He was a faggot.
Alright, so we just gotta go straight through. We just gotta give it hell. Let's go. Yes! I didn't think I was gonna make it through.
Hello!
I'm here to repair the hollow vid in the break room. It's about time we missed yesterday's Secret Agent Clank episode. That's like a running joke this entire game, and I love it. The Secret Agent Clank stuff. I don't know why I felt the need to, like, you know, assure you that... That's what I was talking about. And then I wasn't paying attention. God damn it. My hands are really cold, so they're kind of stiff.
Would you mind extending the bridge for me, sir?
You have no clearance. How do I know I can trust you?
Because I'm a Terranoid brother, brethren. You can always trust me.
I remember, I don't think you do this again until the very last level of the game. Because I'll give you my sister's phone number, and I'm definitely not a Lombax. What the fuck? Oh, why didn't you just say so? Ah, bitch, I ain't got a sister, I'm an only child.
What took you so long?
Clank, what are you doing here?
I had to use my crotch ties on the way.
I thought I would help.
Well, you can give me a hand searching Dr. Nefarious's office. Let's see. Oh, look at this. The complete Secret Agent Clank Holovid collection. This guy's your biggest fan.
That is rather disturbing. I have downloaded an encrypted star map. Perhaps Al can decode it.
Great. Let's get back to the Phoenix.
If Clank was supposed to meet me on the surface, what the hell was his point in this mission? All I had to do was use the tier guys and come straight here and use the bridges. You know, I had to use the bridges to get him to where he's going, but if he was supposed to meet me on the surface, what was the point of him even coming? You get what I'm saying? Like, if he wasn't supposed to come here in the first place, why did he come at all? I don't understand. Alright. Look at that shit right there. Holy fuck, there's a lot of episodes of Secret Agent Clank.
Down the sewer line, boys! Woo!
I'm going down the shit pipe. You know, I don't know if that's a glitch or if it really is supposed to be that dark. Or if it's just my game settings. I don't remember it being that fucking dark back in the day, but of course. It's not like I just watched this, like, cutscene over and over again. Oh, I may have to go pee again. Actually, I may have to do more than just pee this time.
We gotta drop the load, boys!
Alright, we're swimming through the sewer water. That's probably what reminded me I have to go to the bathroom. Well, let's talk to the sewer crystal man first, though. I'm shaking his ass.
Deja vu.
Yeah. It's like Miley Cyrus.
Right on schedule. This here is one of the nastiest, smelliest sewers in the galaxy. Both guys wouldn't set foot in a place like this, but me? I just can't get enough.
Right. Well, we're just passing through. You can get back to whatever you were doing.
Hey, if you find any sewer crystals, I'll pay you for them in bolts. I'm making something special for the missus.
Sewer crystals. We'll keep that in mind.
Dude, if I was his wife, that's totally what I'd want. I want a ornament made out of shit crystals. Yeah.
Ah, fresh from the bowels of a king amoeboid.
Yeah, fresh from the bowels. I hope your wife likes shit fresh from the bowels. Alright, anyways. I'm glad that we don't have to do what we did in the second game and gather shit to just move on in the game. I'm not gonna do this right now. I will probably come back and do this on my own spare time, upon my own free will. But at the moment, I'm just gonna leave your boy with the sewer crystals and probably come back and get the money later. Because that's not something I'm gonna, like, take up a ton of streaming time focusing on. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I should be back within a few minutes, though. So, before we move on with our quest, I will be back and I will play some lovely music for you guys once again.
Thank you.
Alright, so our trip to the bathroom was successful, and I just now realized that that's probably playing music and the in-game noise, so I apologize for that. It didn't occur to me that because it's not desktop audio, it is not muting said audio, so yeah. I may have to fix that in the future, but for now, we should be fine. So, I apologize again, but let's go back to the starship. The Phoenix, I guess I should say.
Our trip to the bathroom was a successful trip!
Oh!
Sorry to disturb your work, sir.
Lawrence!
You know that your impenetrable secret base on Aquatos
impenetrable.
Has been penetrated.
Impossible!
If you say so, sir. They apparently stole some sort of data disk. Well, I must be off now. Dirty laundry and whatnot.
Who is responsible for this outrage?
I believe it was a Captain Quark or something.
Quark!
Oh, Janet. You will always be the love of my life.
I wonder what that's actually from.
Anyone can beat a moron at his own game, it's you, sir. He has, however, assembled a group of elite agents known as the Q-Force.
What? This Q-Force must be stopped. Destroy them! Eradicate them! Annihilate them all!
It's on my to-do list, right after folding your undergarments.
Remember if he got that shit in like the first game, like that glitch thing, or if that's just something they added in this game. I can't remember how he wound up with that glitch in the system.
Well, team,
no, he wasn't in the first game.
Never mind. Congratulations are in order. After all, my plan worked even more perfectly than expected. Well,
way to go, dude.
Don't mention it. I'm just doing my job.
Suck my furry wiener.
Where the Tyrannoids are coming from, I can put a stop to this alien menace once and for all. With utter disregard for my own safety, I've drawn up an ingenious plan for an attack on Tyrannosis. First, I shall humbly step aside, allowing Ratchet to free fall down and take out the mortar launchers at the landing site.
The fucking rockets have smiley faces.
The dropship will make its descent. Next, Ratchet will take the assault vehicle from the dropship, make his way to the four plasma cannon turrets, and destroy them. Once the turrets have been knocked out, Ratchet will personally lead the assault on the main enemy base.
All right,
let's get to it. Yes, you there in the front.
Hi, I was just wondering, what are the rest of you going to be doing while I'm down there getting blasted?
We'll be monitoring the situation closely from here.
That's down at the just lunch fucking dandy.
Five. It's meatloaf day, but we'll be rooting for you every step of the way.
Yeah, man, we got your back.
Yeah. The plan is excellent.
Dude, Monkey, you're going down with me. Like, I hate to be the one to break this to you, but you were in that plan, my dude.
Captain Quark?
Spit it out!
You seen that monkey around here? He took off with my cargo.
Dude, he's running in a fucking circle around the room.
I'd tell you, but you'd feel better if you figure it out on your own.
Oh. That is actually not a terrible answer. That's probably what I would have told him, because he's right fucking there. Anyways, I remember when I was a kid and I hadn't beat this game, I was like, how the fuck do you get in there? And then I figured out it's like later. Yeah.
Tron armor vendor.
Ratchet, that new armor suit for sale at the vendor is.
I remember like looking at those, like, how the hell do you get in there? And I figured out it was like some special event that happens like later in the game. I don't have to listen to that bullshit. We don't need that negativity in our lives right now. We're gonna go, drop on Tyrannosis, and we're gonna go kick some alien ass! I still don't remember how the Tyranoids are involved in all this. Like, why the Tyranoids are, like, the chosen fighting force. Maybe, like what, how does Dr. Nefarious, like, lead the Tyranoids? Like, what does he have to do with that? Because I remember them saying, like, he's the leader of the attack in the beginning, and... I mean, one thing if the Tyranoids were, like, you know, kind of like a side threat. Kind of like Thugs for Less was, but... They're not. I don't know. Maybe it explains it. Maybe it doesn't. I don't remember. Woo! And they're squishies, man. How can he side with squishies? Hey, boys, be my shield! Ah! You gotta look for the ones that track you. The other ones aren't really a concern. The ones with the red, though, they track you, you see? Look at that, I barely missed that. That, like, took some nut hairs off with it. Any of these? Oh my god. Any more tracking? Dude, oh, I was like, only one of you survived? Damn. Alright. Let's get this show on the road, boys. Get in here, mage! Uh-oh. Will that kill him? Apparently not. Oh, it did a little bit of damage to him. I saw him light up. That's unfortunate. I'm sorry, my Galactic Ranger brother. Alright, mate! Oh, we're back to these guys again. I haven't seen these guys in a minute. Actually, I think it's been like two missions, but well, three. Because they didn't have them in Annihilation Nation either. You know, it's been a minute. I have the right to say that. We haven't seen these guys since Marcadia, so... That's fair. It's a fair game, I think. Alright, let's keep sailing. Sailing like a little boat.
Sailing like a canoe on the river.
Come on, eh? Come on, eh? Don't be like that. You ain't need to shoot your electric balls and lasers at me. There's plenty to go around. There's plenty to go around. Everybody wants some. It's like the Village Bicycle. Everybody gets a ride. Oh, is that it? Are we good?
Are we good, soldiers? You gotta keep moving. You gotta keep blasting. You gotta keep moving. You gotta fight if you wanna win.
Words of wisdom. You gotta fight if you wanna win. You don't hear that every day, folks. Only hear words of wisdom. All day, every week. Not at any particular time, though. We still haven't worked that shit out. Actually, it's not even every day right now. Because I still haven't worked my life out enough to get a fucking schedule! Which I should! I need to get my life together, but my life's not together. It's in pieces, shattered on the ground, like a window from a hailstorm. You gotta pay for it, because insurance won't cover it. Depression! Damn, it only had to blow up two of those things to take out all four mortar cannons? That seems too easy.
All that practical shit is for squares.
Alright, yeah. And... We're going this way or that way? Oh, no, we're going the other way. I wish I had my charge boots, man. Make this travel and get this bolts and shit a lot easier. You gotta have the muns, you gotta have the nanotech, and you gotta have the ammo. You gotta have all of it. Just case closed. You gotta have all of it. Ain't that right, Mr. One-Eyed Robot Man? They agree. I love how they have little antennas, too.
They use it to communicate with one another.
Nice work, Ratchet. I'm coming in on the dropship now.
You're coming in. More like the fucking monkey is.
Go, Ratchet. Get across that bridge.
Woo! Not much of a bridge. It's more like a ramp. No. This is another one of those missions that never was, like, one of my absolute favorites. Here, come to think of it, I don't know what my favorite mission would have to be in this game. It's a little bit blurry. I love the Galactic Ranger missions, though. I do remember Metropolis being one of my favorite ones, but that's, like, way later in the game. But, like, Galactic Ranger's Iridia is probably, like, my favorite one. I just fucking love, like, Iridia as a map. I guess it's called Outpost 12, but... The Galactic Ranger missions are all cool. I definitely enjoyed those.
How's it going? Beep, beep. Beep. Beep, 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 beep. Meep, meep.
Damn, alright. Oh, we're having frame rate losses. Heavy losses due to ancient game. We must dodge him. Oh, we took a direct hit. On the portion! Boop! Alright. Now, since we just kind of ran over everybody, storm the gate! It's more of a bridge, but there's still hoes in here. Boop! Boop! I just can fucking suicide bomb it. Alright. Works for me. Oh, there's more mortar cannons. Okay, that's what we're doing here. I was about to say, that killing the four like that just seemed a little bit too easy. I didn't know that's what this part was killing more mortar cannons. I mean, I knew it was something, but I didn't know it was more mortar cannons. I wonder if you could shoot one of those dropships down. They're fucking flying like at like 95 miles an hour up there, man. They're going quick. I don't know what they're firing at. They're firing at something. Alright, take these dudes out, Mr. Monkey. He fucking waves at them. He's probably flipping them off and monkey. I don't know if he has multiple fingers, though. He may only have two, so me and I'll be able to do that. Mr. Monkey Man, how many fingers you got? I know he's got full fingers. Alright, never mind. I don't know if he's some weird alien monkey with, like, two fingers or something. Fucking die! There we go. You can fucking die is what you can do! Alright, we're gonna take this. We're gonna use it to push us all the way to victory. Alright, alright. Don't push us to victory, Mr. Hydra Gun. Just fucking fail us in our hour of need. Did I upgrade? Wow. Oh, I did? Why didn't give me the upgrade thing? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm supposed to get a magical lightning-like time card looking thing whenever I upgrade. What the fuck is this shit? Oh, I gotta get the swing shot before I do that. Oh boy, I'm definitely coming back for that. Mm-hmm. Not. Probably just a bolt. Maybe a trophy, but I'm gonna bet it's a bolt. The trophies are pretty hard to get in this game, if I remember right. They're very few and far between. If I remember right, it's more common to get them from doing stuff than it is just finding them. I think there's only a couple that you just find, like, in the street. Or out on the map, or whatever you want to say. However you want to put it, terminology-wise. Alright, that works. It didn't work better than I expected. Yeah, expected to work, but it did. Worked for me. I feel super tired all of a sudden. Yeah, no, just... Like, I came back and I was like, I'm tired now. Which I shouldn't. I slept all fucking day. Like, I don't get it. And I was a little bit tired feeling before this. And then I perked up, and now I'm tired again. Oh, that took a mountain one. Didn't expect that. Now I guess we're just gonna waste this, because I didn't have anything else to do with it. Unfortunately. Is this gonna kill the rest of them? Yes, it did. Yeah, bastards. Now we have two more. We have that one over there or that one over here. I can probably just go for this one over here. This one is usually the last one I go for, but we're gonna go for it. For not first, but we're gonna go for it before we get out of one. Fine! Fucking call me a bitch in my chat. I see how it is. No homie love up in this bitch. Alright. You're like, we've talked about this before, it's terms of endearment. Goddamn alien robots and stuff. And I'm getting called a bitch, you know? I can't actually hear your Discord calls on stream. I don't have my, like, headphones plugged into my computer, so I can't hear shit. I can only hear my game. I can't plug it in for interference reasons. These little purple shites. Oh, alright. These fucking robot shites, too. Everybody's fucking me up today. It's magic! You know, I love how all it takes is me to, you know, just kind of beat up one. You goddamn fucking fucker! All I have to do is kill one boob generator to destroy an entire mortar cannon in this game. There we go. I'll be on after I complete this damn mission, alright? But normally when you and Hunter are on the Discord anyways, it's just me fucking sitting there awkwardly while you two talk in a room. Well, give me a second. I don't even think my phone's down here. Uh-oh. It ain't gonna take me that much longer to finish this, alright? Alright, I'll be there, I promise. You're gonna be alright. Patience is key, my young one. Okay, fuck this. Alright. Fucking green tentacle-ad robots. Trying to ruin everybody's day again. Then you have little purple shits. They're the, like, lowly peasant bitches. Eat short. I'm not even sure what that's supposed to mean, homie. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean. Oh, okay. Oh, there's a trophy. I was just talking shit about how you never find trophies in this game. Alright. Alright, fine. He's gonna growl up there on his pillar of whatever. He's just standing there? Alright. Take your ass whooping like a man. Those turrets didn't get a single one of these chuckle fucks. I see how it is. Okay, we have nothing we can use. Well, we have this. We never get to use this gun. I'm about to fucking die. Alright. Yep. I fucking died. Alright. Fine, we're taking the four-wheeler. Of course, I don't think I can drive it up there, but... we can use it for, transportation. Ah! Kill them, minions! Turrets, do my bidding! How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? To get the trophy. Like, I don't understand. God damn. This armor is not doing me any favors. Fuck. I upgraded armor and I still get my ass whooped. Maybe the difficulty of the game turns itself up as I do better. Maybe it's one of those games. The enemies get smarter if you play better. I can't remember what game was like that. There was a game that I remember playing that was like that. I'm trying to think of what it was. Like, if you played really well, the enemies just got harder based on how good you were doing. I can't remember what game it fucking was. Maybe it was one of the old Siphon Filter games? Maybe? I don't remember now. I've lost all memory. I'm sorry. God damn it. Fucking... get out, you fucking flying saucer hoes! Oh, alright. Kill them! Kill them! Kill this fucking thing! Alright, I guess you don't have that much range. You know what? God damn it. And they don't teleport with me yet, because I don't have them upgraded. Usually they just follow me around. Oh. Where the fuck did he come from? What the hell? He just spawned out of the ground. I see how it is. Now we're gonna have to go kill the big fucking Chungus. Yeah, bitches! Can you have not done that before I had to do all this shit?
Time to finish the job, Ratchet. Get moving.
Alright. No respect. No love. I guess I'll pause it here so I can go listen to the oh-so-important story, so... Anyways. Yeah, I don't have anything else to say. I'll go fucking whoop the Tyranoid's ass when we get back, but I'm gonna go ahead and end this segment of the stream here, so I can go listen to the Chucklefuck story and what they have to say.